Do you want to know what the 6 success skills are that will help you thrive in business and life? Then you're here exactly at the right place, because in this video you will learn the 6 skills you probably never even thought of that will drastically improve the success in business and life if you apply them. My name is Livia Nemeth and I'm your guide on your road to create your dream business and dream life. I help you share your brilliance, live your dreams, and create a fulfilling, more successful and wealthier life. Make sure you subscribe and watch till the end, because you don't want to miss out on any important ideas that can literally change your life. Now, here are the 6 skills you must possess to have the success you want in business and life. Number 1 is self-awareness. You know, we are all told since we were a kid who we are, who we're supposed to be, what we're supposed to like, what career we are supposed to follow, maybe who are we supposed to marry. We are told a lot of things. But if we don't listen to our inner voice and to who we are and our heart and what we really want, we are actually living somebody else's dreams. And that makes most of us very miserable in life. It's essential that you know who you are and what your qualities are. The majority of people around you will not understand your qualities, will not know what you're truly capable of. And if you don't discover it for yourself, you will always think yourself as less capable than you actually are. You might not even realize how brilliant you actually are. That's why self-awareness is essential. Number 2, mind mastery skills. Look around you. The majority of people that are not happy in their career, in their business, in their life is because they're not able to master their mind. The fact is, we all have the same struggle. We get negative thoughts every day. The question is, what do we do with the negative thoughts? Do they become the master over our life? Or do we master our thoughts so that we can create the life we truly want? The way we think defines how we feel and what we do in a daily life and what we achieve. So, as it once said, everything ever created always started in the mind. So it's essential that you can master your mind. Number 3, communication skills. Yes, you probably know it. What's worse than having a fight? What's worse than not being able to make your point clear or not being understood? Communication skills are essential, not only in our private life, but also in our business and career. And we need to be able to communicate with others so that we understand their needs and that we understand how we can fulfill those needs. And at the same time, we also need to be able to communicate in a way that other people understand our needs without us being afraid of hurting them, right? It's essential that you dare to communicate your feelings, that you can be assertive, that you can be very clear in your message. And then a lot of misery, a lot of divorces, a lot of issues between colleagues, between communication, between relationship can be solved. Number 4, problem solving skills. Yes, you've probably seen it. The people who have no problem solving skills are the poorest in the country. And why is that? Because we all have problems in our life. The question is, what do we do with those problems? Do we make those problems bigger than ourselves? Or do we become bigger than our problems? Or do we decide to be bigger than our problems? This is essential because we need those problem-solving skills for everything that ever happens in our life. Whenever you have health issues, whenever you have financial issues, whenever you have relationship issues, we have issues all the time on one or the other level. Business or career issues, and we need to solve them continuously. And if we don't solve them, it's like a mountain of waste that becomes bigger and bigger. So we need to know how to solve problems. And guess what? The richest people on this planet are the greatest problem solvers, because they were capable of solving problems that are or so damn essential for a number of people that they are willing to pay loads of money for it, or they are serving millions of people with a small problem. So problem solving skills are essential for entrepreneurs and in your life. Number 5, money skills. What do you think is the greatest reason why people get divorced and often after that bankrupt as well? Money skills. Money skills are essential. We need to have a relationship, a good relationship with our money. Because if we don't respect our money, if we just throw it out and waste it, money will not come to us. If we don't talk about money and we are afraid of money and we think it's not good to have money, of course we will never get money in our life. We always struggle financially, right? But if we have a good relationship with money, if we know how to take good care of our money, how to invest it properly, and how to be wise with our money, then we'll get a lot of money in our life. It's just a matter of having the right money skills. Number 6, leadership skills. Now you might say, but Livia, why do I need leadership skills? I don't want to be a manager. You know, you need leadership skills from day number 1. Have you ever seen kids, small kids actually have leadership skills? They know very well what they want and they know very well how to portray what they want, right? And how to get what they want. But over time we lose those skills because we are being told that we shouldn't be so demanding and we shouldn't be so daring. And then many of us lose those leadership skills. But we all need those leadership skills. We need to be assertive in life. We need to come up, stand up for ourselves. We need to know what we want. And we need to portray confidence and leadership. Even if you don't want to be a manager, one day you'll be a parent. You need to be a leader as well, because otherwise the kids will walk over you. Even if you're an employee, if you have no leadership skills about what you want with your career and what is important for you in your career, then your boss or your colleagues will walk over you. So you need to have those leadership skills. Same in the business. You need to have the leadership skills to know what is the vision for your business, which direction you will go, where you want to go. Because if you don't have those, then it's a ship with no destination. So leadership skills are essential. Now, of course, all those skills are related with each other, because if one skill improves, the others will improve also a lot. Like if you improve your self-awareness skills, it will give you more confidence, which will help you also with your leadership skills. If you improve your communication skills, it will be a lot easier for you also to solve your problems, right? Maybe it makes sense. If you improve your communication skills, not just with others, but also with yourself, how you communicate with yourself, on how to motivate yourself and how to stay positive, you will also be able to master your mind better. Yeah. And if you have better money skills, you'll be also a better leader, because as a leader, you also need to be able to take good care of your money. Does it make sense? So remember, those 6 skills you know now, and it's great that you know these already, because when I was younger, I didn't know them. I saw people struggling, I saw my parents struggling, and they were struggling in all levels, emotional, relationship, money, career, you can name it. And I was always wondering, how is this possible that people are struggling? Why is it that not everybody is struggling? Why some people are thriving in their life, right? So this is what made me decide to teach you this. Now, I hope these tips helped you. Make sure you leave in the comment below which one of the tips were most helpful to you, which one of the skills you're definitely gonna work on. And by the way, Don't forget to watch my other videos, because there's many videos about money and mindset and communication and self-awareness that I already have put on this channel. For example, a very nice video about how to clear your mind so that you will be more stress-free and be able to master your mind. I have many other videos about how to be in charge of your mind and how to manage your money. So make sure you watch all those videos, because you don't want to miss out on them. I've been studying all those subjects all my life so that I could master them myself. Now, after 27 years of my career and my marriage life, I realized that I was able to succeed in many aspects of my life. And I realized after studying many books and following many, many courses on all levels, on business level, relationship level, communication level, that it's so essential that we need those skills. And we don't learn them at school. That's the worst of all. So that's why I decided to create this channel, so that you guys can actually learn those skills, even if you don't learn them at school. Now make sure you go to my site then and get the download of the 6 success habits of highly effective people, because you don't want to miss out on them. It's something I really studied and you want to know those. Next is, my question is to you, are you eager to share your brilliance, create your dream business and dream life? Then make sure you subscribe now to this channel and click to the bell to be notified on our next videos immediately when they come out. Now remember, unleash the diamond within, share your brilliance and go out there and shine, because the world needs the beauty that's you. Thank you for watching.